In a sudden move, China has expelled 9 military officials from its parliament. Now, this includes 4 generals of the Army's Strategic Missile Unit. The 9 officials fired from the National People's Congress sat in the parliament as non-elected representatives. Now, the sweeping reshuffle follows the appointment of a new defense minister. The decision was announced after a meeting of the Central Committee of the ruling Communist Party. No explanation was given for the officials' removal. Their removal is one of a series of high-level restructuring moves in the military establishment. Defense Minister Li Shangfu was abruptly sacked in October, following months of speculation about his whereabouts. Li disappeared from public view in August before being formally dismissed in October. He was appointed as the defense minister in the month of March. Now Beijing has appointed Don Jung as the new defense minister. And this move ends a months-long vacancy in this strategic post. Following media reports of a corruption probe, recent months have also seen an overhaul in the leadership of China's secretive rocket force. Now, what is this rocket force? Well, the rocket force oversees Beijing's nuclear arsenal.